you receive an email saying you need an urgent patch, should you accept and apply it right away? Or should you kind of take your time to verify with IT and cyber?
Yeah, I mean, that's a great question. You know, I think sometimes we do see that come in. I would definitely verify, you know, with your IT department, right, to make sure that they sent that maybe out of band as well. Don't, you know, respond to that email if it looks like it came from your, you know, security department or something like that. Maybe text them through Teams or what have you. But I'd also be curious myself to see, like, what patch it was and if, you know, our systems are patched.
Yeah, absolutely. Can I ask Shola?
Oh, yeah, thanks for having me. First, I want to say thanks for having me here. Always privileged to be part of the program, and whenever I have time speaking about security, that's where you hear my voice. Other than that, I'm the quiet one. Yeah, talking about verifying, I'll say verify. There's a lot of reasons to this. You're going to be hearing from us today. Challenges when we have programs like this is for us to have a better understanding of what's happening in the recent times in security. The bad actors, and sorry if you're one here, are consistently thinking. And so it's important that we also think, how could that be? So receiving a patch email saying, hey, that's a patch, even if it's coming from my admin, if it's coming from my engineer, I'm always gonna do what? Verify. So it's important that we verify. We just have to build that consciousness. At Intel, we call it security mindset. You build that mindset there to always verify. Yeah.
Fantastic. So Mark, if a necessary patch comes out, will someone notify you, or do you think it's up to you to stay on top of security research?
As a user?
Yes.
So I would say that I would like my users to be up on top of security research. We try to keep them informed of, you know, making sure they understand what's happening on their computer and what patches may be necessary. We also do let them know, and I make sure they verify. So if I send out an email that says, hey, there's a patch, you must download this patch or whatever. First of all, I probably wouldn't send that email out. But if I did, I would expect people to respond to me. And if they didn't, I'd probably ask them why they didn't respond. So we're a small enough company. We're not large and giant, so we can get away with that. But yeah, I would definitely verify.
Perfect.